entertained to see why everything I say is so insane. What's different about my brain that separates me from other players in this game? On the surface, it may seem like a scheme. It's some sort of scam for me to get some damn sympathy. But that's the last thing I need is for people to walk around feeling sorry for me. Sticks and Malcolm, I remember Malcolm, Isaac and Boogie. If it was the projects in Missouri, cause those were my best friends until Isaac took my tricycle and my uncle tied with the tribal, get it back and then end up getting jumped and caught in the cart with a switch and 70 some stitches, which to this day when my mother still tries to throw me some old fake picture of a fictitious.